Hi, my name is Rafael Garcia. I'm the director of Mayan Blue, and we're pleased to be an official selection of the 2013 SOHO International Film Festival. Mayan Blue was shot predominantly in Guatemala. However, the headquarters of the film was right here in Athens, Georgia. Mayan Blue is about a newly discovered underwater city and the ramifications this could have both in the past and in modern archaeology. Production work on Mayan Blue began once we had met the site's discoverer, Roberto Samayoa. From there, we were able to chronicle the exploration, excavation, and site analysis under head archaeologist Sonia Medrano. The film features interviews by some of the top Maya scholars of our time, people like Michael Coe, David Friedel, and Carl Tauba, real giants in the field of Maya studies. Without their aid and support and their insight, the film wouldn't have come together the way it did. So come check out Mayan Blue, playing April 8th at 3:30. Be sure to go to Facebook and give us a like there as well. I hope you enjoy the trailer coming up right now.
How can you know a story if all you know is the end?
First rainy season, Rene Guzman says he's seen in 67 years.
Es la segunda ocasión que en Venezuela de la ciudad capital toma un agujero de proporción.
Por el momento, las autoridades dijeron que puede ser de lo que ocurrió en el
más precario que puede repetirse en otro.
How can you understand a civilization with only fragments? How do our experiences shape our life, our death, our afterlife? You know is the end.